Am I loud and clear, or am I breaking up? Am I still your charm, or am I just bad luck? Are we getting closer, are we just getting more lost? I'll show you mine if you show me yours first.
Hey, underclassmen. My name is Hannah, and high school can be rough. From keeping up with grades to maintaining a social life, it can be hard to balance. So here are some ways to survive it all. Pay attention in class and study. If you do these things, keeping your grades up will come easy. Don't do things you know you shouldn't be doing, like getting into fights or skipping class. It'll get you nowhere and lead you down a path of nothing but destruction. Don't procrastinate. If you learn one thing from this video, learn this. Doing projects last minute is never a good idea, so start early on them and get them done. True friends are a treasure, so if you have them, keep them close and never let them go. But at the same time, if you have a friend that is toxic in your life, don't be afraid to let that person go. It might be tough, but I know you'll have the strength and the courage to be able to do it. And now for my senior will. I would like to give all of you guys my creativity. I see it in every single one of you, but some of you guys haven't been using it to its full potential. So think outside the box and don't be afraid to share your ideas. Go for it and be creative. I would also like to give you guys my kindness. Being kind is so rewarding. You will always see a smile on someone's face when you're kind to them. And now for my final thought, I would like to thank Mr. Witt. Thank you for always being there for me and giving me advice in some of the toughest situations that I've had to go through. You have given me amazing music to listen to and supported my tea addiction throughout this school year. You have been a shoulder to cry on while at the same time being someone I can laugh with. You are an amazing teacher and you are an inspiration to me. You have helped shape me into the young woman that I've become. So thank you, Mr. Witt. Thank you, WSCN. Good luck and goodbye.
Let's sunlight these pages and replace them with our own words. We live on front porches and swing life away. We get by just fine here on minimum wage. If love is a labor, I'll slave till the end. I won't cross these streets until you hold my hand. Sweet life away. Sweet.